Can I fall off? No, I can't. Oh, I know. Shit. Let's hit another one of these. Try something here. This is tough. I wonder, let me see if I can maybe, damn it, I got the general idea though. Damn it. The pigs, they are too weak! Might need another fishing pole. There we go! Yeah! Look at that bitch. So left is finished. He's not going to survive the next fall. I'll focus on right now. Did I get it? I can't tell. He's dead. Good enough. No! Aww! Ah, made it just in time. Boat! Put the fishing pole back in there. Woo! It's a close one. Beware what lies beneath. Stay in your boat. We're sailing down a river for the mind masons. Da 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 da. Sailing down the water in a big cavern. My book's made of wood. There's no telling where it'll lead. Ba da da ba da 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 da. It's so fucking foggy down here. I don't know where I'm to go. Holy cow. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh. I should have brought a second boat. Oh, gosh. I really should have had Optifine on here so I could turn off the fog. What is below the water that he doesn't want me to hit? It looks like he wanted me to come here, but I don't know where he wants me to go. Oh. This might be it. This looks like it. There we go. Going through the caves. There's a lot of water. There's random light sources. Probably from torches. Yeah, I can't access it. It's probably a torch. Whew! Oh my gosh, I'm doing pretty well so far. Hopefully it keeps going. A bunch of extra wood and sticks now. Gotta get rid of them soon. Ugh. And while you're here, you're gonna take my shit, boy. Ooh, I like his use of the music. Let's enjoy the music for a bit. I like this song. It's nice and calming. Who are you? I don't even know your name yet. What is this ruined structure? I want to know this. You have done well to progress as far as these ruins. They are all that remain of an ancient mine mason altar built long before the main temple was constructed. Centuries ago, many masons feared persecution and practiced the shadow arts here in secret. As you continue with our trials, remember that those who suffered to preserve our ancient way of life. Awesome. I like this guy's voice. Dude, your voice. Stop doing the helium, man. Who are you? Who are you? I don't even know your name yet. The name is Grim, but the brethren know me as the Guardian. I am the protector of this temple, and I have dedicated my life to mine masonry and humbly serve the order. Awesome. I like your name, Grim. Grim, like in Grim Reaper. This is a bunch of gravel here. Awesome. What is this, eggs? What are the eggs for? Oh, there's like a... Let's make sure this sets. Any going through? Oh, yay. Take a bone and deposit all other items here. Now, I've never been one to just take one bone. I'd take a 64. Interesting. I really like this guy's puzzles. They're interesting. Hello, boy. Come this way. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, boy. I'm gonna mass produce this shit. Let's go. Let's get shit done, boy. Let's go, all of you, over here now. Let's move. So what triggered, because you guys are sitting on there now? Oh! down here. Awesome. Let's move out. Ta 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 ta. Ah, I see. Boys, you're coming with me. Good boys, good boys. Deposit any spare bones here. The bones of our ancestors. And you guys can stay here until I need you again. Whew! Oh my goodness sake. What is this? First of all, let's put them all up. That sounded promising. Oh wait, here we go. Up. Wait. Down. Up. Down, up. Nice! If you guys couldn't tell, it's these little symbols up here. Woo! I'm flying through. And I'm lagging through. Ooh, a new background song. Let's put this on. What is this? Strad. Ooh. I like his use of the records for that. Da 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 da. Is there something I'm not seeing? Oh. Is there another trick to this? Oh, I see. Nice. Nice. Ooh. What's this now? Ooh, it's a rose. Ooh. Pretty, pretty rose. That is a piston back. This is a pool of water. This, my dear friend, is a lever. Okay, I see. There's probably some trick to it. Let's see, oh, I see. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what do I want here? What does that do? There's got to be some way to input it. No. It's probably a bug detector. That turned it off again. Let's go. Okay, that's not it either. So, let's see. I did that one. And now I need to do... let's turn them all off and then I do... There we go. And then I get rid of them all. No. I go upper right, middle and bottom. What does that do? Does that do something with this lever now? No. What do I do with you, lever? Wait a second. And then that one changes. Wait a second. Is it rotating? Wait a second. No, it's not. Then it goes to... No, I didn't want to double click that. What does this do? I'm lagging again. I'm guessing these pistons open up and there's something I can light on fire behind it is the issue. So, let's see. Whoa. Let's put them all to the left, see what happens. No. There's no secrets on the roof, is there? Oh, maybe there's secrets out here, though. Didn't see before. Nope. More fire. Okay. This is gonna be tough as balls. Tough as balls. Nah 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 nah. But balls. Nah 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 nah. But balls. Nah 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 nah. But balls. Nah 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 nah. So that's a butt update switch. So we're gonna have to put fire on it. These fire charges go through here. There's some kind of combination here, but I don't see an input for the combination, which is my issue. There should be some place where I can input the steps. Wait a second. Let's see. Okay, what's that one? Okay, we're gonna input it over here. It's gonna light that on fire, but we input it. So let's see, it's the same.
Wait a second. No, it's not. Okay. Left, middle, bottom left, middle right, top middle. Bottom left, middle right, top middle. Let's go and put that again to double check. Nicely lights up that room though. Okay, so we're assuming that that switch is the input. So we have top left, middle right, and bottom middle. Okay. I'm going to assume that's another input. So now we have... No, those... See, we have top right, middle, left, bottom, middle. Now we go and input it one last time, and theoretically... What? There it goes. Okay, so that's not the input. Okay, so let's see. I think. I wonder what switches it doesn't cover. Okay, it does not cover this one. It covers that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Yeah, that's the only switch it doesn't cover. Huh. Let's see if that helps. Nope. Whoops. Lagging again. I wonder what happens if I trigger them all besides that one. Nope, that's not it either. My issue is I don't know what the input is. Is there an input? Huh. This might be the most challenging one of all. Theoretically, I could cheat, but I'm not going to. I can solve this. I just gotta find the frickin' input for it. Okay, this one has a path, literally a path, to that door. So some combinations of these levers should open that door. Now, I don't know if it's a coded message or just one. Normally, if it's coded, they have buttons, but this one has levers. So that's why I thought it might need an input, but there's no input lever. So I'm trying to find a combination of these that would allow me it, but neither of the combinations I could think of could work. So I'm at a loss here now.